We're on the set for One Direction's video shoot for What Makes You Beautiful. It's our very first music video and we're very excited.
We're about to attempt to drive this lovely vehicle.
Oh God.
We've been pulled over by police twice.
We've been pulled over because we were driving too slow. Louis is just a bit scared of going fast.
He just doesn't like going fast.
Oh, well, I wasn't driving too quick, was I? It's hardly got a V8 engine in there.
We just know that you don't like to drive fast.
Party.
My name's John Urbano. I'm the director of One Direction's new video, What Makes You Beautiful. It's about One Direction, these five guys who are on a road trip meeting up with three of their friends who happen to be girls, and they meet up at the beach. Very candid, energetic, fun. It all kind of comes together and creates this emotional experience. Typical boy band music videos, there's a recipe, and we've kind of thrown that recipe away, and we're out here hand-holding red cameras and just kind of breaking the mold.
The females have just arrived on set. We're becoming a little weak in the knees.
So this is the scene where the girls arrive, they get out of the car, and we give them a nice big warm One Direction welcome.
Like a group of girls who are friends, but there's one in particular who's really hot, but she actually doesn't know it, and that's the whole point of the song. Like, she's so hot, but she doesn't even realize it. But we
do. Even know. Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you flip your hair gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell.
We have some news that we thought that maybe you should be aware of. Harry here has, I've got to say it, fallen deeply in love. It was blossoming from the start.
I love her!
You heard it first. It's the end of day one on our video shoot for What Makes You Beautiful. We've had a real love story between Harry and Madison. Just beautiful stuff.
It's a wrap, guys!
So we're back, this is day two. We're back in today on a new location in this beautiful house.
Imagine waking up to this view every morning.
We've had so much fun, but we're just at the start, so let's get rocking.
Came up with the idea of jumping off at the ledge halfway through.
It was a big decision in our career that we made here. I think it really, really could have gone terrible. But we're lucky, you know.
For next shot, why don't we just dive off?
And that's the end of that.
The video's been going great. It's been a ton of fun working with the guys. They're amazing. They work so well with each other. You know, it's like they've been best friends forever, and that's exactly what we're looking for.
We've decided to give John a British makeover.
Look at him.
You need more hairspray. His hair's not up.
Can we get Hero Team on 5? Hero Team on 5!
Harry decided to lay down on the beach and take a quick power nap. However, Zayn brought it upon himself to bury him in the sand. He has a sinister mind.
He'll bury you in a second.
It's a hard job, but
you know,
someone's got to do it, exactly.
Man, sometimes the sand gets in between your toes and then it just becomes hard work.
Watch your toes, boys!
Oh, hey. It's a shoot music video.
Wag one.
Yeah!
Well, that's the end of our video shoot. We've had an absolutely fantastic time. It's all thanks to these guys here, so thanks very much to everybody in the crew.
Thank you.
Hope you enjoy it.
Goodbye! Yeah. You